I'm sitting with a 2015 Stephen Connor guitar, cedar, Indian rosewood back and sides, beautiful maple center stripe. It's got a lot of twinkle to the eye when you wiggle it back and forth this way, as far as the maple stripe. And it's got Millennium fingerboard, 20 frets. Got brand new Hanebach basses and Severus crystal nylon on it. Put the cap on and see what it does.